Now to breaking news. Revered actor James Earl Jones has died. Deadline reporting he passed away this morning at his home in New York. James Earl Jones starred in many roles, including the voice of Star Wars villain Darth Vader, Field of Dreams, and The Lion King. He also voiced the famous This is CNN promo campaign for the News Network. James Earl Jones was 93 years old.